Ok, buon pomeriggio a tutti, ben ritrovati al Paris Film. Anche quest'anno il Paris rinnova la collaborazione con l'Hong Kong Art Development Council e questo significa che abbiamo rinnovato anche la partecipazione dei giovanissimi registi del festival di Fresh Wave, dei cortometraggi di Hong Kong. Quindi abbiamo una folta rappresentanza, sono quattro i registi di quest'anno e sono fortemente incoraggiati, come sapete, da Johnny To. E quindi io chiederei ad ognuno di loro di presentarsi, di introdursi a voi.
Hi everyone, good afternoon. My name is Ying Chengmen Son and I'm the director and also the writer of the Tide. The Tide is about some underground band in Hong Kong, which is in the Kwun Tong area, and then now they have to be evacuated because of some government politics. And then it's about dream pursuing and then balancing the life of work and dream. Something like that. Hello, I'm Ho Chia Tin from Hong Kong, and my film is Mrs. Torn, and action comedy, and it's about that housewife facing poverty problem. It always happened in Hong Kong, and I use the comedy to talk about the issue.
Hello. Hi, I'm Wen Tingfei. I'm the director of the short film Beauty. My film is called about a young girl that she went to some protest, and after that, she was charged by the police very unreasonably. So she's facing the problem of many things, the family, the society, and how she is going to face that. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Lois Wong Yilan from Hong Kong, and my name is Paul. And it's a simple love story. And I have to apologize because our version of a screening we're watching is an older version, and therefore there's a technical minor mistake of the sound mixing, and I apologize for that.
Ok, come vedete sono giovani, promettenti, loro sono il futuro del cinema di Hong Kong. Dodger. This is also a surprise for you, but please go take your seat. Okay? This way. Thank you very much. Oh, no, no. Grazie, Annie. Annie è la nostra cantonese di Udine. Buona visione.